I'm Cornelius L. Jackson, CEO of CLJ Enterprise Incorporated, where there's four other companies under CLJ Enterprise. One is CLJ Financial, where we focus on business credit and helping individuals just really better their individual business, whether it's in real estate or any other field. Outside that, I'm co-founder and current CEO of Credit Dominators. And then I'm CEO and luxury marketing broker of CLJ Reality Group, which is our flagship company under CLJ Enterprise. There, locally in the California market, we have 15 agents, but nationwide, as of right now, we have about 100 agents on our team where we're brokered through EXP Realty. So we're really just looking to expand. We're always hiring agents, and the demand is insane right now for a good quality VIP agent. I've known Eric Frazier going on 4 years. I actually had the pleasure to finally meet him in person at the 2017 Car Broker Conference in San Diego, California. Just was a great guy when I had a chance to meet him, pick his brain. And once I really had a chance to dig deep and see everything that the Power Is Now Media had to offer, it was just a no-brainer for me to get involved. By me being a luxury marketing broker, it's important that you align yourself with other luxury marketing brands, whether that be social media, blog talk radio, print media, digital media, you name it. The Power Is Now has whatever it is for your business. It's a one-stop shop as far as media, a media power that you have to align yourself with. And another point, I'm actually an NRBA broker, which is National REO Broker Association. So Mike Krine, the CEO, he's been on the magazine multiple times. And I'm like, if the CEO of the National REO Broker Association is doing multiple videos with Mr. Eric Frazier and the Power Is Now, there's nothing else that I need for validation. So, you know, I follow him as far as in the REO space. That was all the validation I needed. And me just seeing the quality firsthand and being on the show and what I've been able to hear from my sellers, seeing the digital magazine, hearing it on Blog Talk Radio, seeing the actual digital posts, it's been insane. It's just really helped increase revenue. As an REO broker, being on the Power Is Now Media is very important. That way the asset manager and my corporate accounts, they can see that I'm investing my own personal dollar to really market their property via digital magazine, actual print magazine, blog talk radio. There's many agents that don't go to the extent of professional pictures, but the fact that I'm taking it 10 times forward with my partnership with the Power Is Now Media is really giving me an advantage to get to land more accounts, more corporate, government, state, and national accounts. And really from an agent standpoint, it's really helping recruit more agents because with my partnership of the Power Is Now Media, I'm able to offer them to become a VIP agent with the Power Is Now to really help them become a dominant force in their marketplace, or if they're a newer agent, really become relative in their marketplace to really stand out and bring value to any seller, any buyer, any person they come in contact with. The Power Is Now Media is a no-brainer and something that you have to do. Set yourself apart from other agents. This is the only way to do it. I love the Power Is Now. Now, if you have any questions about becoming a VIP agent or the platform in general, my number is on the screen. Feel free to shoot me a text, call me directly, 949-427-3883. And I'll give you upfront, honest answers of really how it's benefiting being on the platform. So just reach out to me. I'm an open book, and I'll lay it all out to you and tell you how this will drastically change your business and flood the funnel. So be ready to embrace the chaos.